I gotta say one thing, if it wasn't for this guy, I wouldn't be here. Thank you, Des. Thank you.